just went under. There's a giant, giant snapping turtle. He just was laying out of the water. You can see his tail. Oh my god, look at the size of that. You can see his tail right there. He just had his head out, staring at him. Oh my god, that thing is scary. Oh, his head's coming up. You can't see him. Look at that, the size of that snapping turtle. Oh my god. Oh, he's moving. Wow, that is a crazy looking turtle. Crazy. So those two geese right there, male and female, at this beautiful place about to go fishing. And look, on this bridge, so these are for potting plants. Check that out. Goose eggs. Wow, I'm not gonna disturb them, don't worry, I'm out of here. I just wanted to show, that's pretty cool. First one of a very long day, sun is setting. Finally got one. Gone. All right, next gotta munch the mystery tackle box saw craw. Oops. Oh, hooked him top and bottom. Oh my god, folks, I'm on a tank. I'm on a tank right now. Just throwing a little Senko at sunset. Oh my god. Oh, come here. Oh, he slurped it right at the bank. Come here, baby. Yes. Yes. Woo! That, ladies and gentlemen, is a nice bass. Oh, baby. That's a good, probably 3.5 pounder. Oh, let me take some pictures of this guy. Yes! All right, here we go for a release on definitely the biggest bass of the year. That is awesome. I don't want it to fly away and get all angry. I just need to walk. I need to walk on this bridge. You're okay. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, darn. Oh, there's the eggs again.